A large hypocagenic nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. The nodule contains irregular econormal parts corresponding to necrosis. We had to reset the depth in order to visualize the dorsal parts of the tumor. The nodule has irregular margins. Type 1 vascular pattern, it means no vascularization on Doppler mode.